Hello, good evening and welcome. Tonight, we're going to try Prey for the first time. I know it's a game that's been around for a while, but I've never played it, so let's have a go.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Send the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come aboard. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
By working through a series of practical experiments, this humble manual will introduce you to the fundamentals of modern analog and digital electronics. By the end, you will be able to construct a simple circuit. As Thomas Edison once said, to invent, you need to need a good imagination and a good pile of junk. Okay, so let's get my suit on. Myself drunk. Congrats, Alex. I'm drunk. Just in case I need them. Okay. Let's go outside. Is it Finding Nemo? That's not a very nice tank for a fish that big.
Morning, Mr. Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Okay, so we go to the roof.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees, clear skies all the way.
Okie doke.
That's a nice view on the bay there.
Is that it? I could have driven there. I could have walked here. I got a helicopter journey for that. What, mile?
Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
What glass?
I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. My instruments are calibrated for high volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe, more if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos One. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am.
What? What's that?
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
You say so.
Finally.
What are all these scuff marks about?
Hey, you don't look terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but that's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's going to walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan. Listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
Look. Is he? He's hiding behind the chair.
Any synaptic register? At all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. That's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. You know what? I'd probably do the same thing. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Is my coffee? It's empty.
What the F happened?
Alex.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
What the F? Fish, did you see anything?
Hello, Morgan. It's time we spoke. My code name is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
What? It was a simulation.
Good. You're in the simulation lab. Now get to the exit. I'll keep in contact.
Thank you.
calls them mimics. Be careful what you pick up.
Where are we meant to be going to? Get to the main lobby. I've already been to the main lobby, haven't I? Oh, shit.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further. Phantasmus. Keep moving.
Oh, so this is the glue. So that's what must get shot out of this.
Morgan, there, in the foyer. Grab the neuromod you see in the display case. Normally it's a fake, but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
What was I meant to do? Sorry. Trauma Center Library. Not sure that's something.
I knew you would pick that. Now, let's get you to the main lobby.
Thank you.
First real view of the world.
Human resources have been blocked off. Oh, so that's where I've got to go to.
Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Oh!
So.
Okay, so I can't get to it this way.
Signs critical.
Okay, that's I'll call it a day there. Yeah, it might be one I think I might come back to, but just for now, I think I'll just call it the day at that stage. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you want to see more of these kind of things, subscribe to the channel. You'll get to see all these other things, all the other games I play, like Halo, Infinite, Hogwarts Legacy, and all the others. If you've got any suggestions on games to play, then post it in the comments. Until next time, take care. Bye.